These schools advance in no particular order. So we will start with Cedar Park High School.